As you can see, the main battle tank has begun to fire against the enemy battle target. The combat group is using the technique of fire and maneuver. According to that technique, both the infantry and armored platoon move at high speed towards the objective in order to remain as little as possible to the enemy side. The armored personnel carrier from 600 tanks cover its fire and then maintain readiness to dismount their squads in order to eliminate anti-tank threats that appear during